Hello guys, very welcome to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to talk about what it's like having a bull mastiff dog. As you can see here, he is just behind me. She doesn't. See, of course, we all want to have a such big bull mastiff dog. So one of the most basic and important question that comes in our mind when we try to pet a such big bull mastiff dog is that, are they safe? Are they human friendly? So first of all, I want to clear this one thing, that they are completely safe to have. They are very human friendly dogs. But with that, I also want to clear second most important thing, that they are only safe towards other human being, but actually they are very aggressive towards any other animal, like if it's a cat, a genet, or even a street dog if he's not being friendly with him.
Khatam. Bye bye. Tata. Goodbye. Gaya.
ऐसे हालात में बेहतर यही है कि वक्त रहते इंसान सतर्क होकर अपने जज्बात को काबू में रखकर अपने कदम पीछे हटा ले और अपनी जिंदगी को एक नई दिशा की तरफ मोड़ने की.
But they are completely safe to have.
वाह मोदी जी वाह
वाह
कुछ भी कुछ भी.
Yes, I know the video is very scary, but I also wanted to aware you with these important things when you are if you are trying to own such big bull mastiff. So now let's talk about what are some basic requirements, basic things you have to keep in your mind if you are planning to have a such big bull mastiff dog or any other big bull dog in your house. So one of the most basic requirement and very important requirement is to have a big separate room for him. Of course, they will cause no problem staying with you in your room. As you can see, he is just sleeping behind me under that curtain. I hope you are able to see them. But in case if there is any event at your home, any function at your home where a lot of people are engaging, so it will become quite difficult for any of the member at house to handle them. So of course you will need to have a different separate room or separate place for him. Let me show you my house for my dog. One other most difficult task you have to perform is to make them bath. Yes, of course it is the most difficult task you need to perform, but there's one good thing, that of course they stand very calmly during the bath and very steady, so it makes it quite a bit easy to make them bath. But as they are very big in size, very large, so it is one of the most difficult tasks to perform. And the other most important thing is that you will require to have a lot of strength in your body if you are going to take them on a walk, because as I mentioned in my video, that they are very aggressive towards other animal. So of course you will require a lot of strength in your body if you are going to take them on a walk. I hope you all have liked my video. Do comments and let me know, and thank you so much. Let's meet in my next video.